One time, I thought I had telekinesis.
Someone mistook me for Elastigirl, well, I'd have zero.